Hi everyone, I'm Kirti Kulhari and I'm going to show you what all is in my bag, one by one. Okay, I have my watch, a smartwatch which I was wearing today, but obviously I'm shooting. I have my wallet to carry my cards and money. And I have my chashma. By the way, I'm wearing chashma these days. Could carry three people in my bag. It would be my husband. It would be Nasir, my boy. And I'll take my little nephew with me. So I have my glares. I have a chotu dibbi which has elaichi and long. So you know what that's used for. It's a small hand sanitizer, like a absolutely natural ones type. I haven't really looked at their bags. I don't really look at their bags, so I don't know. I have a bag of tissues, which I hardly ever use. It's still packed. I have a comb, so I use this wooden comb. And I have my cream Glossier ka priming moisturizer. And what else? Wow, there's a lot in my bag. There's my ghar ka key, and there's a lipstick. Actually, I bought my first, I was gifted a LV bag at some point, but I think the one bag that I bought recently is All Saints bag from the US, which is the black one you just saw. So yeah, I think that is the most expensive one. There are some used tissues and there's another lipstick. And one, it's almost empty. And I have still a lot more. So I have a floss. I have a Chotu CK perfume. And I have another lipstick. When I'm traveling, I keep a hand sanitizer for sure. I keep my chashma, you know, in case I need to read and stuff. And I keep some lipstick because I love lipsticks. Wow, I have a lot of stuff in my bag. And that's why I carry these big bags. Yeah, that'll be great. All right, let's go.